explain what type of services that they guys did. So don't today's made us summer for now, I guess. Why is this? Anyways, I never mind. Texture pack update, blah blah blah. So what they changed is a ton, I guess. And oh yeah, and they fixed the. So right when you are opening your inventory while you're in pocket GUI, you will not see the squares, right? But it's already added. Wait. And if so, did you back update? Yeah. Wait. Okay guys, I'm back. So I never made this items. I think there's not a lot to change or add. Yeah. Blocks, I added back the old it stone texture. Change this then this environment, still the same. Oh yeah, I added this difficulty. Just if you saw, if to know if it's a trap chest or a normal chest, it will be red. Then I change it to blue. Explain it, edit it. Oh yeah, this one. Pocket GUI. The circus, the squares will not show right. No, I already added. It's actually this one. So I think that's it. Oh yeah, and I changed this. I changed all of the particles, this and this, to like that. I should have made it like this. Nah, but never mind. Maybe in the next update if I ever will make, because today is my last birthday. I mean, not birthday. July 6th was my birthday. Today is my assignments until I can only play until 7. So I'm just gonna release this. So yeah, it seems nothing gonna change to this. Wait. I will change this later. So yeah, thanks for watching. Wait. Still the same. I changed this. Yeah, it's not like that. Damage still the same. What? Never mind. Well, it's fine. Just hear it in game. It's kinda nice. Yeah, so I think that's it. That's the only thing that I changed. Yeah, there's nothing changed. Oh yeah, so I think I already showed it. The SM4 game, LBSG, blah blah blah, something. So where you there, so when you're gonna open your inventory, right? There is no button for it, just press on the thing, you know, something like, so then you're there, but button was here, like that. You just need to press it, something like that, I guess. Fire, ignite. Okay, I added this when you saw when you're using Ender Pro. That will sound. It will sound like that and this. Yeah. I think so. Thanks for watching. Yeah, thanks for watching. Yeah.